Built in 1970, modernized in 1997, age 18929, 6-person store of 480 kilograms. Hotel Emilia in Hämeenlinna. This is a very nice place. It had actually... it must have had pop-up buttons. All the floors are accessible. Of course, it would have been nicer to see the original elevator with the black pop-up buttons, but I think this is still nice. We're going to take another full ride, and I think this is the only elevator at this hotel. Getting busy. The dens get busy. So there must have been a similar elevator, like the elevators at the FPA Okela building in Turku, because they didn't have bumpers, and this must have had the lamp floor indicators and the pop-up buttons from 1970. But this is also nice because it was modernized in 1997. Thank you. the floor one. So yes, this is a classic modernized elevator.